Touchdown!
Oh! Good game, bro.
Yo, what the hell?
What?
Did you just touch my ass, man?
Yes, I did. It was a good game.
Oh, that's so gay, dude! Man, a man should never touch a man's butt.
I'm just letting a homie know I got your back.
Well, fuck off, man.
Come on, let's see what you got, man.
Whoa, man. Whoa, I got you, Tiger. Go get him.
Hey, dog.
Cool harmonies, bro.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Oh, man. Olives. Oh, I should put the olives up here.
I got you, buddy.
Hey, dude, what the fuck?
I just listened to your olives.
Oh, you're helping me. Can you help me down?
Are you
okay?
No, we're for you, it's not weird for you.
Is your back okay? I got the olives.
I don't know, man. That still seems kind of gay. You gotta get with the times, man. That's just how homies show affection these days. Just try it. Hell no.
Good game, girl.
Thanks, you too.
That's what I'm talking about. Now that's gay, dude.
They're grabbing titties. So gay. You're gay, man.
The fuck is so gay about girls touching each other's titties?
California Sushi Bowl.
If you like this video, make sure you comment below and write, I like this video. In this day and age, people are not expressive enough about their feelings. How are your friends supposed to know how much you like them? Be more expressive about your feelings. If your teacher's doing a great job, go ahead and smack that ass. If your homie is being a great homie, go ahead and just tickle his balls a little bit. Grab your mom, hug her, and tell her how much you love her. When you see your dad, grab his ass, kiss him all over the face, tell him how much you love him. And when you see your grandma, play patty cake with her saggy ass titties.